Plays it back across. Pizarro, can he get there? Cries for a penalty. Not heard by William Hoffman. Again, good play in transition. He went out. It stayed in. Kyle Adams tries to clip one in with the left foot. Pizarro. Polano with bags of speed. Quite a bit of finishing ability as well. Pizarro, pardon me, Reyes got a win there. And that beautiful service. Handled by Sean Williams. Williams back on it now. Esteban Reyes. He's registered the surf early on in this game. Here's Pizarro with a good effort. On display there from Yuki Hata. In an area of quite a bit of population. He's boomed out. Just like Yuki Hata. Playing collegiately. CSU San Marcos. From Reyes, here's Pizarro, wants to pull the trigger, does, scuffs it, in on a bounce, into the hands, USLPDL.com. Pizarro tries to knock one through for Polano. Referee William Hoffman was playing advantage there. He punched backwards by the goalkeeper Williams, this time punches forward. There's actually a scuff there from Williams, and now he's got to catch this one. Williams on his front foot, but he's able to get back in time. Keep it out. Now here's Williams having a scamper. A big old kitty cat jumps on.
Elijah Martin on the header, or excuse me, the corner. Sean Williams gets a hand on it.
Chiva finds
brilliant ball. William has it.
Chica has beaten himself. USL squad, the Phoenix Rising.
He's right, that's right. Yeah. That's right.
A big part of players like Sean Wright Phillips and Omar Bravo, Didier Drogba, all those guys coming in and joining the USL League.
Which is the most important, is that set things up.
And Sean Williams just gets to that. Bruno Romani looking.
And it's going to be another fun night of soccer with Fuego. We got a lot of soccer here tonight, but for those watching that didn't get to make it tonight, make sure you. So.
Blanco! Sean Williams blocks it.
Took a little deflection there. Keeper did what for?
I can't wait to see this back line of Sergei, Trevor, Bruno.
We got the surf here Saturday night.
Oh, back heel kick. That was pretty. Chica.
But Sean, I like it. As we go through the highlights.
Go, Martin, go! The outside of his foot. Here's Bubba Kelly on his right foot. Bubba Kelly with the shot and a save made by Sean. Trying to turn the corner. Dylan Caton on his left foot. Dylan Caton with a lovely shot.
Play by Kelly. Lovely pass. Great presence of mind. And he's just trying to bend it around the outside of the defender. It's actually an excellent, very late call on the foul or some dissent shown by the player.
Edwards right into the mix, and Sean Williams is there. SF City warming up a host of substitutes on this side. Kelly, who else on this right side? Kelly's ball. Gabelich. Central for Murner onto his left foot. Max Murner with the shot. Williams has been, for me, pretty terrific today. Thread in for Plakaris from Wakala. Gabelich puts his head down. Gabelich! And his...
Yeah!